A man was killed after being hit by an SUV late last night. This happened on Normandy Boulevard around 11:45 p.m. Highway Patrol tells us the victim stepped off a grassy median onto the westbound lane right in front of the SUV. That's when he was hit. This marks the 10th pedestrian killed in Duval County this year.